and go seek.
I'm playing chicken. And I can figure out what you're playing.
Stand back. Why, you...
Best mind your language, Judd. You go hollering names at me, I gotta holler some back at you. Next thing, Sherlock Holmes' deputy of Anders here be running us in for disturbing the peace.
you better hold your holler until tomorrow, Judd. Maybe my new deputy won't have such sense to theirs.
New deputy?
Oh, of course, I can't hardly keep on the deputy. Everybody's laughing at him. Sherlock Holmes' deputy, that's the zinger, that is.
Sorry, I got to let him go. Yeah. How much I owe you, Floyd?
You're gonna fire him, then?
Well, of course. The deputy's getting jokes made about him. Well, that there fellow's lost the confidence of the people. He ain't much use to a sheriff anymore, is he? What's the damage, Floyd?
Huh? Oh, just one dollar.
There you are. Desperate outlaw like old Judd. That's a humdinger, that is. You don't expect me to hold on to a deputy that's above all them jokes, do you? That's fine dinner, thank you, B.